Easy juice popsicles. Hey everyone, this is kind of like an FYI. So in the beginning, everything was already done because everything I filmed got erased. So without further ado, let's just get started. You will need a cupcake tray or muffin tray, or you can just use a Dixie cup. Some juices, I use Gatorade, and some apple juice. You'll also be needing some popsicle sticks, and I'll leave some alternatives down below. You'll be needing some aluminum foil, and if you don't have aluminum foil, you can just use some plastic wrap or saran wrap. Let's get started. Start off by pouring your juices inside of your cupcake trays. Cause honey, your soul could never grow. As you can see that some of the molds are already filled all the way and some are halfway filled or a quarter way filled. That's because I want some of my popsicles to have layers in them. Then take your plastic wrap or your aluminum foil and cover your popsicles or your muffin tray. And then take your finger and start making circular motions so you can see, so you can know where your popsicle molds are. Only do that if you have aluminum foil though. And then I took a popsicle stick just like that and tried putting it in, and that didn't really work, so I'm just taking a knife and just making tiny little slits, which made it much easier to put my popsicle sticks in. Then put in your popsicle sticks. Then straighten them out so they aren't slanted. And if that doesn't work, then that's okay. It didn't really matter. Take your cupcake tray and put it into the refrigerator to cool for about 3 hours. Remove the foil from your tray. You can even just rip it off. You don't really need the foil after that. And then just then add your juices to the ones that you wanted to have layers in them. And then I did spill a little bit. Well, more like a lot of it, but that's okay. Then after that, you can just put it back into the refrigerator. Then to take them out, just take the stick and just, you know, like, take it around a bit, and then it'll just come out easily. If that doesn't work, you can just put it under warm water. And that's it. Thanks for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe for more videos. Check the description box for more information. Still I'm breathing.